that there are so many people looking healthy, but really they are healthy? Or they need some modification in their daily life? That was a project given by Lalu. It's a very valuable project, speech that's relevant to everyone. I really congratulate the sending the topic. You have chosen the right topic and for the valuable information for the mind. Secondly, you have organized the speech very well. You have started. You require, what you require to take it? Your level of what is the extent what is required. And you organize the speech with a specific purpose. We want a healthy life. And you take it further, a purpose, what is the requirement of extra, how much you need. You have to find for the purpose. With this level, you went through that the examples. What are the exercise levels to a housewife, to a person like who not working very well, is not active physically much, how much level is required, is exercise requirement. And like that you have given some examples. Later you specifically mean that there are so many gadgets, yoga booths, there are so many marketing stands to incorporate to make you engage in exercise. But in that also, you need to take it to the level what you are required. You have given a brief example on that. Overall, your speech was very well organized and you have given a specific purpose and some purposes are given. And to open up for the next level, though your project speech was fulfilled and minimum required of requirement of the project speech, then I need to focus. You may focus for the next level because you have fulfilled this project and all these project requirements, what you fulfilled, you have to take it to the next level for the next level. And in that fourth level project, you have to focus on body language, your expression, facial expression, and eye contact, all those things you need to develop for the next level. Overall, I have enjoyed your speech, which is a great value, and you have achieved the full objective of the project. Over.